So that was in the past, yeah.
Yeah. This is what the seeds today. Mm-hmm. They have rice, papaya, coconut, banana, pandan, leaves, and all kind of flowers, like mm-hmm. a pacha, mm-hmm. and I don't know what is in English, but meter is marigold.
Yes.
But this is, they still planted because the ritual ceremony in Bali mm-hmm. for offerings, the villagers still need flowers. And grass, because it's, if you see over there,
rumput.
Alang-alang, it's big grass. Mm-hmm. It's for roof, because the roof production
is still
good production.
Setahun.
Yeah. They now just starting planting durian, just recently, and cassava still, and jackfruit.
Alright.
But compared with like, let's say, what they remember 30 years ago, rice, yeah, and sweet potato.
Different type of rice,
sweet potato, and all vegetables. It's like a kind of, this is what they still remember, is about the how you call it, vines. Water spinach, cucumber, soybean.
What would be good to know is, was it a different type of soybean? Like, did they had black soybean, for example?
This is them. Black soybean. Yeah. They have black bean.
So, but they don't have that anymore.
Oh, this market, ada yang in Bali, some the plant, but not in this village.
Right.
Yeah. But in this village, before they have, and they plant corn and tobacco.
Yes.
And many kind of flowers still for the offerings. Mm-hmm. And then cassava still, because it's easy.
Okay.
And so many variety of fruits. Like a duku, mango, timbul is like a like a kind of type of jackfruit, but just for vegetable. Sukun is breadfruit, and jackfruit.
Yeah.
Yes. And then when we're talking about the where they get the seeds, today most of the plants they buying it on the farming shop.
Yes.
All this one, except what they still make by themselves today is only grass, cassava, and pandan.
Sure.
But 30 years ago, all this one they make by themselves.
Right. Yeah. And a lot of diversity. They have different type of sweet potato.
Ubi jalar ada berapa jenis pidan namun zaman pidan?
So we already got
five types of sweet potato.
Yeah, all right. And that's the beginning only,
It's like 30 years ago.
So maybe we can find them somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,